This is a Piper Tri-Pacer. It was made in 1957. It was the first civilian aircraft to have a nose wheel. And so it was the first tricycle model of airplane. Before that, they were called tail draggers. So this plane was cutting edge technology in its day. And even now, it's not a bad little airplane at all.